Hello and welcome back to Car VR Bore 60 Drive YouTube channel, the drive of your life, whatever. Yeah, something like that. Welcome to part two of the Galloway Forestry driving trail thing. You find us starting at the most exotic of locations in Newton Stewart, just outside the home park Honda dealership, home for all good or indeed bad motorcycle repairs, but we ain't here for that. So, shall we? Yeah, why not? So if you watched part one, that was all very much a single track road. This one is a bit different. This is an A road all the way back up. It's not as remote, but we should be able to do it a little bit more faster, which is nice, if I remember correctly, because as I said in part one of this, I drove this 2 years ago and I ain't got a Scooby-Doo what it's actually like now. I don't remember. But let's begin. Anything coming that way? The windows up, or else you won't be able to hear the damn thing. Here we go, then, the 8712. It's about 15, 16 miles or so. This one, I promise. Filming it as a two-parter, so I've already been dithering on for almost an hour, and even by my standards, that's plenty. So, yeah, enjoy! Thank you. willing to gap this because he definitely doesn't want me by him. But every time I'm trying to gap him, we're coming up to corners and I'm faster than him round them. Welcome back, you join us behind the Hyundai. It's a lovely place to be. And just let them bugger off because there's no point. I'm not going to get by and they're not going to stop. Mr. Man there is every single part of a straight stretch closer. In 5 minutes. It's nice, mind you. Not a bad place to stop for a few minutes. 5 minutes, then we'll go again. Hopefully nothing else comes by because... Yeah. Right. It's been a few minutes. Let's begin again. Oh. Hopefully they've buggered off. we came down here is literally over the other side of that hill. This one's definitely faster. Less potholes. We really need to slow it a bit. A bit of tarmac. Jesus. Part two, I would probably say it's more about a 4 for driving, whereas you can put your foot down. But part one, no, forget it.
It's the exhaust.
And would I recommend it?
Nah, I don't think I would actually. I think we are pretty much
done. I wouldn't recommend it. And on that note, I've got a 2-hour journey home. And I'll see you on the next one. As always, if you have been, thanks for watching. Take care, and I'll see you soon.
Bye.